5 effective ways to teach Arabic to non-native speakers are determining goal. One of the most important steps in teaching Arabic is to define the learner's goal. Focus on learning activities, avoid complication, avoid long lecture sessions, giving the teachers opportunity to practice the language, etc.